I'm sure he's eternally grateful. Just make sure he doesn't scratch the horse. Freak him out.
If that cat scratches him, he's going to be scared of cats for the rest of his life. And that would be funny.
Not really.
And slightly sad.
I'm afraid I don't think he's scared of much.
Mark, what'd you do? There's the floor.
I think he wants to sit on your lap and ride.